Rug making process, gluing. First, I apply the glue, which takes a while, even for a small rug. Gluing the rug is important, as the glue secures the yarn strands in place. To make sure the rug does not slide around, I add a non-slip fabric to the back. And when the glue is dry, it's time to shave the rug.